The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
And across the ring is Goldberg, a legendary competitor with unbelievable power and ferocity. One of the most imposing opponents you will ever find in WWE.
So much can be said about Goldberg's accomplishments without even mentioning all of his title wins and his place in the WWE Hall of Fame.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Great reflexes. Beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The almighty is... And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oklahoma slam. This match grinded him down a little.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Hoisted up. On the rope.
Uh-oh. And Goldberg with the early cover. Bobby Lashley with an easy kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What's he got in mind? Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Double arm lock. Wow. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Guys, if there was one word to describe Bobby Lashley, it would be winner. Over the last two decades, it's all he's done.
Over and over.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, man, right at the point of the elbow.
Bobby Lashley into the cover. And Goldberg forces his way out.
Way too early.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking. Michael mentioned how Lashley has a history of winning, and there's a lot of truth to that. Before joining WWE, he had an impressive amateur career, which led, of course, to his quick ascent in WWE.
Well, during his break from WWE, he managed to balance winning MMA championships while also earning titles from top independent promotions. In my opinion, Lashley's going to prove even more dominant this time around.
Back in from the floor. Saw that one coming.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock some.
Belly to belly suplex.
Stomping, ouch. Looks like Goldberg is starting to fade.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
He's going to be feeling this one for a while. He's just about there. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
Oh, he is ready to attack.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
This could be big.
Driven down.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up, there it is, the spear. Cover here.
One, two,
and a kick out at two.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Connected on that. This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! With the jackhammer!
That might be the final nail in the coffin. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that. Wow, I thought this was over.
Rolling into the knee bar.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Uh-oh.
What does Lashley have in store?
Elevated.
But if anybody could come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
Oh. Bobby Lashley with the W. Check out the unstoppable strength of the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Oh my God,